Welcome to Andiamo. This week we are on board Royal Caribbean International's newest ship, Liberty of the Seas. And when Royal Caribbean talks about delivering the wow, well, they have certainly met and exceeded their promise because Liberty of the Seas epitomizes the wow.
Royal Caribbean International's Liberty of the Seas began sailing the Caribbean in May 2007. This ship shares the title of the world's largest cruise ship with her sister ship, Freedom of the Seas. Liberty of the Seas is 160,000 tons and is 185 feet wide. Now that is huge! This ship is amazing. I think innovation was the inspiration for everything on board this ship. Liberty of the Seas is the first Royal Caribbean International ship to roll out enhanced onboard programming in wellness, weddings, and family and teen activities. You can enjoy the Flow Rider Surf Simulator, cantilevered whirlpool suspended 112 feet above the ocean, the H2O Zone Water Park, and the Royal Promenade Entertainment Boulevard, which is larger than a football field. It is 445 feet of great boutique shopping, a variety of choices in dining and entertainment, like a high-energy, dancing-in-the-streets 70s party that really got the promenade jumping. Explorer Wedding Program is a first in the cruise industry. If you're an active bridal couple, this extreme wedding program gives you the opportunity to get married at adventurous places, such as on the Flow Rider Surf Simulator, or going on a helicopter ride to an Alaskan glacier. That is what I call a unique and exhilarating wedding day. And they didn't forget about entertainment, such as the Casino Royale, the ice skating rink, and entertaining Broadway-style shows. We have got so much to experience. Let's start with checking out a few of the wonderfully appointed staterooms. The Royal Suite is grand and luxurious. There's a large living room with a separate dining area and wet bar. You'll enjoy a separate bedroom with a king-size bed. Now, what you can't tell by looking at these beautiful beds is that the pillow top bedding is so plush and comfortable that you will sleep like a dream. And take a look at this whirlpool bathtub in this gorgeous bathroom. There's a private balcony with a spa tub, and there's even a baby grand piano. You'll certainly enjoy your stay in the Royal Suite. If you don't need 1,400 plus square feet, you can select a very large room with either an ocean view balcony or window. There are flat screen TVs in every room, and an added bonus that's only on the Freedom Family class of ships is Wi-Fi capabilities in every room. Whatever room category you choose, you'll be comfortable on Royal Caribbean International's Liberty of the Seas.